Hi guys, Miss Francis here. I wanted to put together a video to go through our final exam project. This year, your final exam looks a little bit different. It is not your typical multiple choice and free response pen and paper exam. Instead, you're going to do a final exam project, which is to create a children's book. This children's book is meant to create a resource for younger students to use in order to learn about the environment in a fun and constructive way. You are responsible for teaching five environmental concepts that you understand and that we discussed during the school year during class. You must create a logical plot, and you must include inventive and creative characters that relate to each one of your concepts. As far as formatting go, how are you going to create this story? You can use either StoryJumper website, or you can create a Google Slides presentation. Each of you is going to create your own children's book and upload that children's book in the format of either the StoryJumper website or the Google Slide presentation to our Google Classroom. So, guidelines. What must be included in your book? It needs to be neat, easy to read, and easy to follow. That's critically important. I need to be able to follow what you're talking about. You must include a title that's creative and a cover page. You must include inventive characters that relate to those five critical environmental concepts that you've chosen to investigate further. You must then thoroughly and accurately explain those chosen environmental concepts. And you want to explain them so that a kindergartner, for example, would be able to understand what you're talking about. It's a book for children. Children's books include illustrations, so you must illustrate your scenes. That being said, you can draw using Notability and then copy and paste that drawing into your Google Slides presentation or your StoryJumper, or you can go to the internet and copy and paste images. When is this project due? Your book, which in counts for your final exam, is due on June 5th. I posted some additional helpful resources, how to illustrate children's books and how to write children's books, so you can visit these two websites for some helpful hints. Lastly, the rubric is included. This project is worth a total of 45 points. You'll notice that 5 points are associated with handing in your project by that June 5th deadline. Do not save this project for the last minute. Don't start on June 4th. I'm giving you 2 full weeks to work on this project. Please make it creative, please make it inventive, and please put effort into it.